Welcome to my channel, Beat the Myth. I am Pavitra Munnaik. Today I need to discuss the important problem of derivative. This is question number 30, element of mathematics, exercise 7c. The question is given, prove that d by dx of 1 minus 10x by 1 plus 10x whole to the power half is equal to minus 1 by cos root over cos 2x into cos x plus sin x. Identical LHS is equal to, if you new in this channel, please like, share and subscribe. LHS is equal to d by dx of 1 minus 10x by 1 plus 10x to the power half is equal to half into 1 minus 10x by 1 plus 10x to the power half minus 1, that is minus half. Again, derivative of 1 minus 10x by 1 plus 10x is equal to half into 1 plus 10x by 1 minus 10x to the power half. The numerator I have taken to denominator, and denominator I have taken to numerator. I have changed it to denominator, to numerator, numerator to denominator. UIV can apply here, 1 plus 10x. Derivative of 1 minus 10x minus 1 minus 10x derivative of 1 plus 10x whole divided by 1 plus 10x whole square is equal to half into 1 plus 10x by 1 minus 10x to the power half into derivative 1 minus 10, 1 plus 10x derivative 1 minus 10x, that is minus x square x, derivative 1 equal to 0 and minus 10x equal to minus x square x, minus 1 minus 10x derivative 1 is 1 plus 10x, derivative 1 equal to 0 and 10x equal to x square x divide 1 plus 10x to the power 2 is equal to half into 1 plus 10x by 1 minus 10x whole to the power half multiply with minus x square x, that is minus x square x minus 10x into x square x minus x square x plus 10x into x square x plus 10x x square x minus 10x x square x whole divided by 1 plus 10x whole square is equal to half into 1 plus 10x by 1 minus 10x to the power half into minus 2 x square x by 1 plus 10x to the power 2. 2 will cancel out. Is equal to minus 1 plus, I can write sin x by cos x by 1 minus sin x by cos x whole to the power half into x square x, I can write 1 by cos square x by 1 plus sin x by cos x to the power 2, okay, is equal to minus cos x plus sin x by cos x cos x minus sin x by cos x to the power half into 1 by cos square x by cos square x plus by cos x plus sin x by cos x, this square and this square, this cos square x cancel out, cos x cancel out is equal to minus cos x plus sin x to the power half by cos x minus sin x to the power half into 1 by cos x plus sin x to the power 2. Is equal to half power is here and 2 power is here. I can take it into denominator. Is equal to minus 1 by cos x minus sin x to the power half into cos x plus sin x to the power 2 minus half. 2 minus half is equal to minus 1 by cos x minus sin x to the power half into this become cos x plus sin x to the power 3 by 2 is equal to minus 1 divide cos x minus sin x to the power half again cos x plus sin x to the power half into cos x plus sin x. You see 3 by 2 power means half power and 1 power. These two became a plus b, a minus b, a square minus b square. 1 by this is cos square x minus sin square x to the power half into cos x plus sin x. Cos square x minus sin square is equal to cos 2x. Is equal to minus 1 by root cos 2x into cos x plus sin x. Is equal to RHS, which is your result. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.